Fit beauty is based on definitely your physicalities, how you look compared to how the images look in magazines, within the media. So if you don't measure up or align with that kind of style of beauty, then you're deemed not beautiful or ugly or a social outcast or misfit. So if you haven't got the big bum or the big chest or, you know, the perfect eyebrows, then you're not mainstream beauty. But beauty is never been that. Beauty trends have always been taken from different cultures, different beliefs. And so when you actually look at modern beauty, modern day beauty is a combination of the past. But when it's a created trend, then it excludes all those people that it originally took the concepts from. So that's modern beauty.
For more, check out www.bngtv.com.